Hello, right, sorry about that. Just had a little minor issue with my wife Kim. As some of you might know, she's just had a knee replaced, so she can't get around and she just needed a little bit of assistance. It was nothing serious, thankfully. We've got it all sorted. So anyway, take two, here we are, A to Z of underplayed soul, the letter I. We had Impact Express before in their version of You Get Your Kicks, the Mitch Ryder classic. And here we are now with the Incredibles and their version of I Can't Get Over Losing Your Love. Over Losing Your Love there from the Incredibles on Audio Arts. We're going to play another one by the Incredibles. We might even play two. This is the A to Z of Underplayed Soul. We're featuring the letter I, which means either the group name begins with I or the artist's last name begins with I. You're not going to hear too many played out oldies here, and I hope you don't mind that. We'll try and play something a little bit different. It's the underplayed stuff. This is the Incredibles, All of a Sudden.
Right things to do and did nothing wrong.
Then all of a sudden, just got the same. He changed so much you thought and back to blame. That's when you realize that perfect's just the word you never need.
I once had a friend that thought the way I did.
What kind of love would this be if there were no
Stay on the case there from the Innovations on Hit Sound Records. That's a Chicago label. The next record's also a Chicago record. It's the A to Z of Underplayed Soul, the letter I. That was the Innovations. This is the Impalas on Bill Shepherd's Bunky label. Whip it on me.
Send a caller, come on and dance with me.
The Impalas there on Bunky Records, Whip It On Me, as they say, Whoop It On Me. A couple of more modern records now. Over to American Ariola. This is Inner Vision, and Gotta Find a Way to Get You Back Home.
I know.
going wild, just loving your child. Invitations there, look on the good side, it's the A to Z of underplayed, so the letter I. Now, underplayed doesn't mean unknown, doesn't mean shit rare, it just means records that are not really played out as much as they should be. And that goes for these next few records. I'm going to play two or three from The Intruders. Over to The City of Brotherly Love. We'll start off with this one and Best Days of My Life.
Thank you.
Yeah, the Intruders there, I'll always love my mama. A to Z of underplayed soul, letter right. I could play the Intruders all night. I think they're brilliant. I'm going to play one more anyway to take us a little bit further back in time. This is, well, it's something the last song was talking about. And that was about I'll always love my mama. And everybody knows that a mother's love is real. And the Intruders are looking for a love that's real. This is a great record. This should be massive on the scene, this. Let's make it happen. Come on. Love that record there. That's the Intruders and a love that's real. Right, over to Chicago, moving towards a couple of records from the Wonderful Impressions. This is the Ole 9 label out of Chicago. This is the Iceman. It's time you knew. Somebody cares for you. Hey. the Iceman there on Ole 9 Records out of Chicago, Illinois. We're going to stay with Chicago now, play a couple from the Impressions. This next record was definitive of a generation. There was a couple of records by Curtis Mayfield and the Impressions that really made an impression back in the time when the civil rights struggle was going strong. And there was so much injustice. Well, there's a load of injustice now with that orange clown in the White House. But back then, the civil rights struggle was big. And together with People Get Ready, this was an anthem for the time. It's All Right.
You don't want me.
classy of an admin. Yeah, brilliant sounds there. The impressions, of course, and you've been cheating. Sorry about that. I was cueing the recording when the volume turned up. Amateur mistake, but then I'm an amateur DJ. A to Z of underplayed soul, the letter I. We're going to play one more. Oh, excuse me, a little bit of wind there. We're going to play one more from the impressions. And this is well, I tell you what, the impressions, aren't they absolutely fantastic? And Curtis Mayfield is Chicago's answer to Smokey Robinson. A proper poet, really, really good with his words, and wasn't afraid to tackle politics a little more head-on than Smokey, perhaps. Anyway, one more from the impressions, since I lost the one I love. There, since I lost the one I love, it's the 8 to 7 underplayed soul, the letter I. We're going to stay with Chicago for the next one, moving ever nearer to Paul Hayden's request, which was released 11 years after this one. This one again is got Chicago written all over it. Fountain Records, produced by and featuring on vocals none other than Mr. Billy Butler. This is Infinity. Get on the case. God, this is.
Was I born to be a slave to a situation that I never made? Could it be that society is expecting a little too much of me? Stop.
Yeah, I love coming down there from the Imperial Wonders on Musicore Records. Right, it's back to the 60s now for a couple of mid-tempo. A to Z of underplayed soul, letter I for Imaginations. Yeah, the intrigue's there on Port Records, Don't Refuse My Love. I'm not going to play too many more because I've got to go and look after my recuperating wife. But I'm going to play a couple now on the Philips label in the A to Z of Underplayed Soul, letter I. Kicking off with this one. This is The Intentions, Don't Forget That I Love You. Intentions there, Don't Forget That I Love You on Philips. I'm going to play another one on Philips in a minute, but I just needed to speak about that record because that record always moves me. It really, really does. It you may not have noticed, but it's actually a Vietnam protest record, but it's done in such a wonderful, loving way that you can't really see that it's a protest record. And it never ever ceases to amaze me that such beauty can come out of such adversity in such a horrible situation. And I just have to say that. Anyway, stay with the Philips label now. This record's been done by loads and loads of different groups, including the Escorts and the OJs. But this, by the Implements, is probably my favourite version of Look Over Your Shoulder. Sincere little girl, Gotta find a girl. The next one's possibly the last one from me, maybe the one after. I've got to go tend to my lovely wife, who is obviously invalided as a result of a knee replacement operation. This is Irma and the Fascinators. Just a feeling.
Thank you.
Yeah, Scepta Records, that's Irma and the Fascinators, Just a Feeling. Many thanks for listening, many thanks for watching. This next one definitely is the last one. I've got to go and look after my patient. But thanks for watching, thanks for listening. I'll be back maybe over the weekend with the next install, excuse me, of the A to Z of Underplayed Soul. Next time it'll be the letter J. I love you and leave you with this one. C-Ray Records, used to play this 30 odd years ago, all over the place. Yeah, the Invincibles, Can't Know One Man. Thanks for listening. See you again soon. I'll send all your best wishes to Kim. Good night.